The beauty of the rivalry games is that it doesn't matter what your record is going into that game. The energy in the locker room before games like that.
One, two, three, four, five.
There we go.
If you won those games every year, you were successful.
I was watching at home when it happened, and you know, I've gotten to, you know, to get to know Coach Fordyce, you know, well, you know, since he got hired, and yeah, I texted him right after, and he got right back to me. It's that was awesome.
That was good competition, and again, we were pretty much equals to them. I was one that we wanted to beat every year.
I'm getting goosebumps just kind of talking about it. It's one of those experiences where you get to suit up. You had the bucket and you had the wagon. My senior year, 2006, we had the boot.
Centennial Conference championships are really a great part of the college experience overall, regardless of whether you're a player or just a student.
The great thing is I got the hardware. Brought it out this weekend. I don't get to wear it that often, so I can rattle off all 15 to 16 of us just because that's how close we were and how impactful it was in my life.